Hello and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for Exodus tutorials and the best crypto videos. Hit those like and subscribe buttons and we'll keep the videos coming. This video covers how to set up and back up an Exodus wallet for Android and iOS in a matter of minutes. With Exodus, you have full control over your funds. No account is required to get started. Find the Exodus app by typing in Exodus Wallet into either the Google Play or Apple App Store, or by visiting exodus.com. Once Exodus is installed and opened for the first time, we're greeted by the welcome screen. There we see the options Get Started and I Already Have a Wallet. If you wish to sync an existing Exodus wallet or restore from an existing secret phrase, tap I Already Have a Wallet. Otherwise, tap Get Started. Read through the onboarding slides to learn some useful wallet functions, such as sending and receiving crypto. Here we are in the portfolio screen, where you'll see some popular cryptocurrencies along with their real-time values. If you don't see your favorites, scroll down and tap Add More. Exodus supports more than 150 cryptocurrencies. Just toggle on to enable whichever assets you'd like. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see three icons. The first icon that looks like a circle will bring you back here to the portfolio screen. The icon in the middle, two arrows, will take you to the exchange screen where you can easily swap one crypto for another. The icon on the right, three squares and a circle, takes you to the dashboard where you can adjust various settings or get support. Since this is a new wallet, let's tap Security to protect it. Back up your wallet by writing down your unique secret recovery phrase. The secret phrase will be needed to restore access to your wallet should you get a new phone, delete the app, or simply forget your passcode. No one at Exodus can restore access to your wallet for you. This is very important. Never share your secret phrase with anyone. No one from Exodus will ever ask for it. Anyone with your secret phrase can access your funds, so make sure you are in a safe, private place before continuing, and then tap View Secret Phrase. Press and hold to reveal. Write down your secret phrase in the order you see it, from 1 to 12. Do not take a screenshot. Do not store it on your phone or computer. Write it down somewhere safe, where only you have access to it. Once your phrase is written down and stored in a safe place, you will always have access to your funds, even if you lose your phone. Again, no one from Exodus can restore access to your wallet. If you lose access to your wallet and the secret phrase, you cannot recover your funds. Next, tap the back button and then secure the wallet on the phone by creating a passcode or a PIN. Once set, you'll need to enter this passcode to open your wallet. If biometrics are enabled, this will be used instead of a passcode to enter your wallet. However, this only works on the device on which it was set up. If you get a new phone, you will need the secret phrase. Tap the back arrow to get back to the dashboard screen. Tap Settings to enable notifications for when you receive funds. Enable satisfying sounds when sending, receiving, or exchanging assets. Tap back to return to the dashboard screen, and then tap the portfolio circle icon in the bottom left of the screen to return to your portfolio. Now you're ready to send your first deposit to the wallet. Tap the asset you would like to deposit. Tap the arrow on the right side of the chart. This will display the address and the QR code. Scan the QR code from the sending wallet, or you can tap the address to copy so you can paste it elsewhere. Tap Share to send the address to someone else via email or a messaging app. Once you've received any supported cryptocurrency in your new Exodus wallet, you're good to go. You literally control your own wealth from your pocket and can make exchanges, send and receive crypto, and much more. Exodus will become your new crypto hub. The power is in your hands. If you want to sync your mobile to desktop, click this video to learn how. And if this video helped, subscribe to the channel for more Exodus tutorials and other crypto videos.